Hydroelectric plants, particularly pumped storage plants, are among the most adaptable production systems. They can store energy and quickly regulate power production from a few dozen megawatts to several hundred. Pumped storage hydroelectric plants require two reservoirs located at two different elevations. They're linked by conduits, and the plant is generally underground. When electricity is needed, the gates are opened and the water flows through, driving the turbines, which generate electricity. When demand decreases at off-peak times, various energy sources keep producing power, a portion of which could go to waste. To avoid this, the surplus can be stored by a pumped storage hydroelectric plant. Powered by this surplus electricity, the turbines stop and reverse direction to pump the water up to the higher reservoir. It's as though the system were recharging the upper reservoir, which becomes a giant natural battery, ready to be used again when needed. Let's say that our plant, equipped, for example, with three 100 megawatt pumps, were to receive 270 megawatts of electricity in an off-peak period. If the pumps were fixed speed, they could only run at full capacity, and only two of the three pumps would start. The upper reservoir would only be able to be recharged by 200 megawatts, and 70 megawatts would go to waste. If the pumps were variable speed, then all three would be able to start, adapting their speed to store precisely 270 megawatts. This flexibility would make it possible to better store surplus electricity from the grid. Thanks to this flexibility, pumped storage units are becoming a key part of the network. They make it possible to store great quantities of immediately available potential electricity, and they give the network greater flexibility and stability.